How you guys doing tonight? Hi everyone, we are Vybration, and we are so happy to be here tonight. We've actually been working with both Heidi and Sue for almost a couple of decades down at the wonderful world of Disney. So not only are we very like honored and privileged to be here, but we're so happy to see them and get to visit some old family as well. I know that I think Matthew had touched on it earlier and mentioned that, you know, these are kind of tough times for some of us, and country seems divided, and not only are we very much influenced by media, but also by social media. And this next song that we're gonna sing is actually, we kind of want to touch on, you know, what we are to each other. We've been a family, like I said, for almost 20 years now, and you know, we some of us wake up in the morning and we do feel maybe a little bit alone. We feel like we have to keep up with the Joneses and we have to really, you know, kind of portray something that we're not. But I think what's most important is to know that it's okay to feel emotions, it's okay to feel sensitive, it's okay to be sad, it's okay to be angry. And if you feel any of those things, you're not alone. A lot of us feel those things, and a lot of us know that it's okay, but some of us don't know that it's okay. So at the end of the day, we don't want it to sound cliche, but we do all need somebody to lean on. This is Laura, this is Greg, Jill, Jim, Tawny, with Vybration. Hope you enjoy it.
Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain. We all have Facebook. But if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow.
Lean on me.
When you're not strong,
I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on. It won't be long.
Thank you.
Thank you.